Coffee, darling.
Please.
Late for the postman?
Yes.
How odd. A photograph album.
Who's it from?
No idea. No note. Return address, Unit 5, Bellman Trading Estate, Slough.
What are the photos of?
I'm not sure.
It came from planet Agahlehehehe in another universe, in the 11th dimension. It passed through a zero-convex quantum valve time-space corridor. Toward the Milky Way, until...
So where did you discover this album?
On the beach. I saw it fall from the sky.
I've no idea who this is.
Amazing how the CD kept inside the sleeve.
Indeed. Coming all the way from planet Agahlehehe.
Happy, 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 I don't care if the rain falls down on me head, plop, plop. I don't care if the rain drops down on me. It's the girl, the one I always said didn't exist. It's the girl. So up the hill, up the hill, roll the boulder, up the hill. Death's pretty void, as you see, just my ditty and my granitoid company. Oh, I've had my fill of going up the hill. As I stride up the mountainside, I look down, see what's going on.
today is no ordinary day. Today is a one and only day. Today will never be again. Much like every day that has been, will be soon, or is now. Today, somewhere a story begins, somewhere a once upon a time happens. A fistful of doctorates, diplomas and degrees. They're prone to colonize government labs and universities. Knowledge enough to bring the galaxy to its knees. Scientists, 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 scientists. Nicely settled in a corner of the world, respected and protected there respectively. Skeleton in the cupboard, mate.
Skeleton, skeleton.
In the cupboard, mate. A nice, bright, white, bony skeleton in the cupboard, mate. Get it out, we wanna have a see. A little gander at the calcium phosphate that surrounds her from her metatarsals right along to her cervical vertebrae. A murky skeleton in the cupboard, mate. This solitary person I intrinsically ignored. Why could I not see her the way I see her now? Before. But that's beside the mark, 'cause I've just met a mythological person. I've got a secret I'd love to tell the world.
Are you not equally amazed by the coincidence?
What coincidence?
That your name is also Nick Murray Brown. Plus, you look like the artist, are dressed the same, and to boot, you were the one who discovered his album. What is the likelihood of those incidents occurring simultaneously?
Quite likely, considering infinity.
Ah, you mean chance, probability, random molecular transsynchro continuums. In which case, this could well be, have been, or will be you in a parallel plane.
Into a sad habit you're clad, knowing there's no escaping, faking, once weaned from the womb. No going back, you take a track, up a cul-de-sac, culminating in your tomb. Time flits, ding, down, fatos, till the internment of your permanent foes. When all the world was young, and age was a planet where you'd never land. Lean back, gaze at the sky. Grab a bag, kick down the lane. Not a care.
Yes, I'm clad on the ferry, and I pull the boat, keep ho. Pull the boat, hip ho, pull the boat. No need for skilled navigation, posture, speed or animation. I just stare ahead and pull the boat. Once more my oar calls the water and I pull the boat, hip ho, pull the boat, hip ho, pull the boat. I don't want quips, isometric tips on.
listen to the moon. Can you hear his story as alone he hangs in the sky?
I can't bounce a ball, I've no street cred at all. And what's the good of drama club if I can't act or sing? Rugger does too much dirt, besides, I don't dig the shirt. And stamp collecting Sudoku and chess are simply too inert.
Hop over to a reality show or sop up your favourite soap. Veg out in front of a screen and let it entertain you. No need to fret if you forget to pocket your quote of the day. Just lock it with what your celebrities have to say. They follow the pump, knowing how much they long to look back to where they've gone to, see where it leads them on to. Follow the pump, they're not afraid to lose it.
Once upon a time, set them up on the stage, wine, bourbon, elderflower. Hear the rhythm in the clink of the glass. And in the cellar, among the sharps and flats, a bottle for me and you.
Stretch up, survey the estate. Another hot day on the savannah. Feeling pretty peckish, best find food to ingratiate the missus, who instead of hugs and kisses scratches her behind and casually sprinkles. Don't know why I bother, but again I toddle along. Fend for the brood as I sing my little song. A couple of yellowing holiday snaps, a memo here and there, the odd bill of fare, and no paperclip to thank. It's time to shoot, time to scram, and make my rendezvous with the old. I think, therefore, I am, I can't deny, it's been a pretty useless guy who gives his salute to the big blue sky. What good is regret?
It's not my cup of tea. Would you like to have a look?
Not just now. Maybe after my banana.